And in that process, on Thursday, in fact, three militants were killed in an area called Hatlanga, which is bang on the line of control. And thereupon, Saturday, there was another infiltration.